What's up today? Today we're gonna go to Quilchena Park. We're gonna meet up with Corey Teske, really talented skateboarder. And currently I'm on Main Street waiting for the bus to roll through. I believe Quilchena Park it's in Kits, but it's gonna be on 32nd and Arcutis, roughly in that area. So we'll make it there and get some clips with Corey, and you'll see him. And that's what's up for now. Let's catch you next. So I'm gonna hop on the bus south, and then I'm gonna hop on transfer to the west. And then I should probably end up walking a couple blocks south again to Quilchena. There, get some clips for you and see what's popping with the homies. So right now I'm on the pathway of Arbutus and King Edward, and now I'm going south all the way down the path to meet at Quilchena Park. I'm vaguely familiar with this area, but I haven't been here for 2 years, so hopefully I'll find it out. I'll find it quite easily, and then go from there. I don't want to get stuck and waste time, so wish me luck. Definitely one of my favorite areas in Vancouver. There's just so much greenery, a lot of light. It's the fall season, so there's a lot of colors kind of shooting through. It's pretty insane. I'm wearing a t-shirt right now. You see? And it's October 13th, I think, which blows my mind. Pick that house up. So kudos to that, and I'll see you in a bit. Damn, look at this neighborhood. The trees. Whew. Anyways, just skated down the path, and I believe the park is just down this path here, and then I'm just gonna walk across the grass and it'll just pop up. So Quilchena, check, we made it 2 years later. They refurbished the park too, so I haven't been here since the refurbishing. So hopefully it's really fun. Get some clips for you and have a good day. Can you see it? It's in the distance there. I think I see Corey. People play fucking disc golf here too. That's crazy. It's like the hardest shit. Oh yeah, look at that. We made it. I'm juiced to skate this place. Look at this. It's so beautiful. Whew. It's gonna be a good day. Try and get at least 5 clips for you. We'll find out. It might be easy, it might be hard. You never know with skateboarding. Damn, look at this view. Crazy. Anyways, let's get to the park. I'll see you there.
Whee!
The homies are here! What's up, G's?
Yo, it's good. Oh, what the fuck? Long time no see. How you doing, dog?
What up? What's up, gangsters? Good to see you.
Hey. Hi, dude.
So, Jordan.
Hi,
so
man.
Blessed to see you, man. Oh my god, in the sun, too. What a beautiful rejoice.
I'm crazy you're here.
Yeah, dude, it's crazy you're here, man.
I didn't know. I thought you were in Victoria.
Yeah, I am. I just came back for the weekend.
Yeah?
In the vlog. What up? We made it to Quilchena. A lot of homies are here, that's for sure. Sam Fidlin, drinking a bevy. And he's stoked. The same color as his toque. Let's get some clips.
Saying you wanted to learn it, dude. That's how I'm doing too now.
He can do it though.
It's like, yeah, you can't always have snow.
Quilchena Park is a wrap. I'm gonna head home shortly here. Maybe grab fish and chips. Thanks for tuning in. Cheers. It's a wrap.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap. This man's
no cap.
This man's is going to Plaza now.
No cap. Plaza.
Cheers. Thanks for
Come
watching,
on,
yo.
You are black.
I'm signing out. Peace.